Dameon Pierce is about to break a big run, and these three are about to make it happen. Also, credit to the wide receiver who gets the defensive end. The tackle and the tight end drive their guys downfield, and the fullback gets his. And then Dameon Pierce, his speed takes over, and he's able to take it to the house. I've been waiting for him to get loose on a big run.